All right, you're in Oscar Valdez's corner. How do you feel with Scott Quigg not making the 2-pound weight?
I mean, I think it's unprofessional from their part. You know, I think in a sense they did it to take an advantage, but you know, they're working it out to make sure that, you know, we made weight, so why shouldn't he, you know? So, you know, they're, Frank and the managers and everybody are working on the situation in this week.
The 2-pound weight, I mean, the weight advantage, do you think that will bring in, like, will you guys have to change game plan tonight or anything?
No, I mean, not at all. I mean, we have a game plan and we're going to conquer it. I mean, just 2 pounds, they're not going to give him an advantage. You know, Oscar's ready for him and he wants to fight.
If you wake up 2 pounds over the weight limit, can you shed those 2 pounds before?
Look, 2 pounds, 1 pound, it's an advantage, you know, it's an advantage over someone, you know, come fight night, you know, Oscar's going to be stronger, he's going to be faster, and, you know, we're looking forward to a good fight.
After Quigg, anybody you want to see Oscar get in there with?
Yeah, Oscar wants to fight the best. I mean, Oscar wants to unify titles. If that's not going to happen, maybe Frampton, you know, whatever.
Who would you like?
I mean, Frampton seems like a good fight for us, you know, because, you know, promotional disputes, maybe we won't be able to get a Leo Santa Cruz or a Abner Mares or even Lee Salvi. So
all right, Frampton's a good option. I'll let you go. I know you guys got to make a big